Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I want to take a couple of days here to talk about the difference between VLOOKUP and index and match. Someone sent in this question, and rather than try and talk about the whole thing in one day, we're going to talk about VLOOKUP today, talk about match tomorrow, and then how we can actually use that as part of an index function on Friday. So VLOOKUP stands for Vertical Lookup. It's one of the most versatile functions we have in Excel. It's great for someone from the IT department sent you a file. It has an item number, but you need an item description. So I have 5,000 rows of item numbers over here, and somewhere on my computer I found a nice little range that has SKU or item number and the description, and I need to match those two things up. I'm going to delete a few columns here, or hide a few columns, so we'll be able to see both things side by side on the iPod. Basically, I have an item number in column A, and I'm going to build a VLOOKUP equal VLOOKUP. First thing I need to specify is what I'm trying to look up, so that's the item number in column A. Type the comma, and then the lookup table, the table array. The table array has to have the item number in the first column. So in our case, that's going to be this table over here in column L, and it's going to extend from L37 to M64. Now, as I copy this formula down my 5,000 rows of data, I always want to make sure that I point to rows 37 to 64. So at this point, I'll hit the F4 key to put the dollar signs in. Dollar signs in the references, of course, say that that's an absolute reference. Next, we need to say which column in the lookup table we want. Well, the first column is SKU number, second column is the description, that's the one. Finally, we have to put the word false. Now, if you're a scientist or a teacher or an engineer, you might be looking for the other kind of VLOOKUP, which looks for the range, but here we're looking for an exact match. If you put the word false, it forces Excel to give us an exact match. Well, I hit enter, and sure enough, it goes and finds the correct item number from the list and then gives me the description. When I copy that formula down very quickly, the VLOOKUP will go get the item description for each of the SKUs in column A. All right, I'll stop back tomorrow. We'll talk about using the match function. The match is similar to VLOOKUP, but has some other applications, and there's times when you'll want to use match instead of VLOOKUP. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.